Let's play Salt and Sanctuary. I believe this is part set 6, I think. I'll have to check. Either 6 or 7. Anyway, last time we defeated a boss. I don't remember which boss it was. Scurvy something. This time I'm going to level up and see if I've got enough to get what I want. I got to change my armor. Skill tree. I got 4. That is not enough. And there's Twitter. People liking my stuff on Twitter. That's nice. But let's fix my armor real quick. I don't need to wear the blacksmith stuff anymore. I need my raptor garb. Change this. Not really the same. We got my fire charm. Fire resistance. Let's put. I didn't find right up. There we go. Alright. Now I believe, if I remember correctly, up here to the left was a locked door that we could not go through before, but I think that's the key we got. So let's find out. I can make this jump. It's been a while, and I've been wanting to record this all week. That way, okay. Wanting to record all week, but hectic with work and whatnot, so I've just been not recording. And then last night I had friends over, so I couldn't really record then, but today they left, so now I can record. Everyone's not home. Everyone is at work or at their parents' house, so the house is all mine. So now I can record. I don't know what that lever did. Although there's a gate right there. I don't know what that gate does. Interesting. Or is this the wrong way? Yeah, that's the wrong way. That's just not gonna keep. Crap. Where do I need to go? Over here? Over here? There's a wall past you. I'm here all week. I've been thinking, I know exactly where I need to go, I don't need to worry about anything. But apparently not. Apparently I have no clue where I need to go. There's some stuff here. But I don't think so. I think this is a dead end. Although I could be wrong, this could be exactly where I need to go. No, it's a dead end. Crap. Alright, well, let's spend this episode trying to figure out where the crap we're supposed to go again. And hopefully not die. Ah, that was the way. I remember now. We will figure this out. I really should use that time right there to figure out which set this is. Oh well. I'll call this lost again. Oh. Well, that was easy. Every time I gotta relearn the freaking controls. Been a while. And it's a little bit too long since the last time. And that's what's messing me up. Okay. I wonder if it was this way. No. I believe that was that one box. We'll get our stuff. I really should probably mute my phone. So that I don't keep getting notifications like that. Now this is where that was, and that's above me. Okay. I even saw the thing and tried to dodge it. Okay. Can I grab that? No. Can't grab that. Is this? Maybe? No. Okay. I should be able to get this. There we go. Here's a way out. Here's this lady. Situation. Item. So you just sell upgrading stuff. Okay, you're not helping me. What does this say? Amazing chest. Try level. I believe that was a joke post. Nice. Kind of funny. Let's try down here. The flare. You. Yeah, that's right. This is better. I think there's stuff over there, but I can't figure it out. So... Unless it was right next to the boss. There's the flippy thing. Can I even use it? No, that's the way to the boss.
Crap!
Less. Less. What is up here? Which... Yep, there's the door. Yay, I was right about the key. Screwball. They're just freaking annoying. Like, they're not as bad as I thought they would be, but they're still pretty freaking bad. There's stench. Wait, isn't that where the alchemist was? That's poison down there. New territory, let's explore. Okay, up. Antidote. It's bossish. Change it. Awesome. I do eat this. I feel safe again. Let's keep exploring. That hurt. Yeah, I glitched the game. Alright, while this is doing it, let's figure out what episode we're on. I think this is 6. Episode 6. The episode that I forget where I'm at. Jump over that. Where are my souls? I don't know where my salt went. Shit. Well, they're all gone. Yep. 15,000 salt gone. Gone. Let's go back up here again. That they said drop down here. Okay. What the Mire Charm do? That's heavy poison to your attack. But poisons its user. Interesting. Merchant far left. Okay, what did I just get? I just got a weapon, right? Like a razor. Oh, it's a tiny knife. Oh, I don't know how I can get over there. So I'm just gonna get a trap that shows nothing now. Up again. And this time we'll barrel. I got killed by one of those things. Duck. Frick! Even wall jumped and it still didn't help. Alrighty, so we're in a new area. Trying to keep going. Don't know why. But we're gonna figure these things out. Go back up the progress. I'm just gonna ignore you, because you're ugly. I just love my fire damage, it helps so much. Like, every other weapon doesn't do enough damage, because it just hits them, but they just still survive. But when you fire damage on, it helps so much. Another one. Oh, I know what you guys are. Awesome. Saltless ashes are really useful. No. Crap. More of them than I thought. Alright, let's keep going and try to beat up those guys before the next episode. Alrighty. The only problem with using a big sword is it's a little bit slower than the other one. So when you want to kill someone fast, you really can't. Or you gotta really predict what they're up to. This is good. I know these guys are gonna attack me. I just stand farther away and hit them with a sword. Let's set fire to my sword. All of you? Ow. You freak! Almost got me killed. Oh crap. I know it's in here. I'm just blind. Nope. Oh, that's some sea things. Some salt. Potato. The bottle of healing notes with. Do I really not have any antidote? Alright. That was fun. Alright. We need a little bit further than before. I don't trust my jumps. Wait for that to respawn and just run back across. And hopefully not flick that switch. Turn to dirt gun. Hey! And actually, I think that's the perfect place to end this episode. So, thank you all for watching. Don't forget to like, favorite, subscribe, follow me on Twitter, do whatever. And I will see you guys in the next one. Bye.